The Pearl Brewery opened in 1883 and became the largest by 1916, but was sadly closed in 2001. In 2009, the Pearl Farmers Market was established. The Pearl Farmers Market is open Saturdays and Sundays every weekend. Private events can even be scheduled in the historic buildings around it. The Pearl features homegrown foods and locally handmade products. The produce is even more local to home than you would think. People from all over come to showcase their talents and abilities. The Pearl is a family-friendly park, even to the furry sides of our families. The market is a very healthy and organic environment, always trying to make the best out of what Earth has to offer. The Pearl's local stores highlight many of San Antonio's cultures and history, but the Pearl is mainly known for its amazing coffee, restaurants, and luxury bakeries. Wholesome foods and pastries are always served at the right price. The market has left such a big impact on the San Antonio community that no matter what the weather is, people from all around come to enjoy what the old brewery has to offer.